This is cassette one, track one, Notes on Blindness.
July the 5th, 1984.
What happens to the brain when optic stimulation ceases?
I am concerned to understand blindness.
The pictures in the gallery of my mind have dimmed somewhat, so I could no longer remember easily what my wife looked like or what my daughter Imogen looked like.
I began to be terribly afraid that I would lose you.
Everything was drifting away. How could this happen to me? Who had the right to deprive me of the sight of my children at Christmas time? That there's been a strange kind of change in the state of my brain. There is something so totally purging about blindness that one either is destroyed or renewed. I think I am beginning to understand what it's like to be blind.